Bruh. Bruh. What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy Two Cheeser coming back at y'all with another video. Trash Talkers Exposed. Bro, don't message me unless you're gonna pull up and win, bro. Y'all seen what just happened. Clearly, 2K just made me lose. And then he had the nerve to send me a 22-20 second messages talking about how I'm trash. Say goodbye. Just watch the video, man. I'm out. Say goodbye.
Wait till we get the ball, bro. That's a steal. I'm dead. Yo. Oh, you done messed up. You done messed up. That's game. That's game. Told you. Oh, that's over. That's the GG. You shouldn't have gave us the ball. That's over. You're like, it's over. He shouldn't have gave me the ball. He's about to get yammed on. I got you. Good boy. I got you. You're like, not losing. I told you. You shouldn't have gave me the ball. Shot meter. Bro, they keep glitching my shot meter. Oh my God. Watch that back cut. Grab it right here. Good pass, boy.
They keep glitching it. The 2K trying to make me lose. Hey, just pass it fast, because he's not going for the steal. You're like, shouldn't have gave me the ball, cat. Yeah, just pass that thing immediately. He trying to rip you. You're like, I'm not losing. Oh, he texted. He said I was missing wide open with my grand badge, but I won't miss now. GG. Bro, tube. That's the first time somebody trash talk on 2K17, but that's going on YouTube. Don't ever. That's a message to anybody. You want to get dropped off, message me and pull up. I'm always ready. These little kids, man. I'm dead. Yeah, he sound like a little kid. Matter of fact, we stepping. Nah, we nah. Matter of fact, we stepping off. Fuck, we stepping.